Gynecomastia is a medical condition that causes the breast tissue in men to enlarge, leading to the appearance of breasts. While it is a relatively common condition, affecting up to 70% of adolescent males and up to 50% of adult men, it is still considered a taboo subject by many. However, there are many celebrities who have been open about their struggles with gynecomastia, using their platform to raise awareness about the condition and help break down the stigma surrounding it. Here are 15 celebrities who have been diagnosed with gynecomastia. Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. The actor and former professional wrestler has spoken publicly about his struggles with gynecomastia, which he developed during puberty. Hugh Jackman. The Australian actor has also been open about his experiences with gynecomastia, which he had surgery to correct when he was younger. Simon Cowell. The music executive and television personality has spoken about having gynecomastia surgery in the past. Mario Lopez. The actor and television host has talked about his struggles with gynecomastia, which he underwent surgery to correct. Andy Richter. The comedian and actor has been open about his experiences with gynecomastia, which he has described as embarrassing and traumatic. Quote. Samuel L. Jackson. The actor has spoken about developing gynecomastia during puberty and the insecurity it caused him. Michael Strahan. The former NFL player and television personality has been open about his experiences with gynecomastia, which he had surgery to correct. Luis Fonsi. The Puerto Rican singer has spoken publicly about his experiences with gynecomastia and the impact it had on his self-esteem. Russell Crowe. The Australian actor has been open about having gynecomastia surgery to correct the condition. Adrian Brody. The actor has spoken about his experiences with gynecomastia, which he has said made him feel insecure. Quote. Jamie Foxx. The actor and singer has talked about developing gynecomastia during puberty and the impact it had on his self-esteem. Scottie Pippen. The former NBA player has been open about his struggles with gynecomastia, which he had surgery to correct. Stanley Tucci. The actor has spoken about having gynecomastia surgery to correct the condition. Clay Aiken. The singer has been open about his experiences with gynecomastia and the insecurity it caused him. Chris Colfer. The actor and author has talked about his struggles with gynecomastia, which he developed during puberty. While gynecomastia can be a difficult and often embarrassing condition to live with, it is important to remember that it is not uncommon and can be treated. The very fast solution is Gynetrex. What is Gynetrex? Gynetrex is a three-part system that can help you combat man boobs and get the chest you've always wanted. The workout routine helps to reduce fatty tissue around the chest, while the diet plan helps with weight loss. The Gynetrex supplement helps to speed up the process and give you results that you'll love. With Gynetrex, you'll be able to achieve the chest you've always wanted. You'll feel more confident and comfortable in your own skin. And best of all, you can do it all from the comfort of your own home. Click link in description of this video to get it now.